Who is it?
HPD, sir. I'd like to have a word with you, if I may.
Just a second.
Easy.
Stop! It's okay. We're not going to harm you.
I'm supposed to believe that? First you chase me, and now you're pointing a gun at me.
We're just being cautious. We didn't know whether you were armed.
Just want to talk to you. Your sister's looking for you.
Sister?
Yes, she's the one that hired us.
What are you talking about? I don't have a sister.
Long time.
How'd you find me?
Oh, I didn't. They didn't.
I'm sorry.
Mr. Parrish.
At a time when half of all new teachers quit in their first 5 years, we need to be creating more incentives and more protection for them, not less. No.
Thank you, sir!
Sir, can I have a word? We got multiple sources of credible bomb down the building in the interior wall, right below the suite. Go. Yes, sir.
What about the rest of my staff?
They're coming down the east stairwell, ma'am, and evacuating through the back entrance.
I can't leave without them.
Ma'am, my orders are to put you in this vehicle. Now get in. Come on, I'm late for work.
Daddy!
Gibson, what are you doing?
I need you to do something for me, Alex.
Just put the gun down, okay?
I gave them everything. I did unspeakable things for them.
Gibson, my daughter is innocent.
I killed a lot of innocent people, Alex.
Please just let her go.
Hey, yo, Raul. What that bag do? Trying to get with your girl or something?
I just got a lot on my mind. That's all.
You know, this whole mentoring thing works both ways. You got a problem you want to talk about.
Appreciate it, little man. But I gotta take care of this on my own.
I'll see you tomorrow?
Yeah, you bet.